reverence, respect. These are the first steps to understanding life. But we look around and we see a lack of reverence, a lack of respect for anything sacred. Perhaps that's because gratitude, respect, and reverence all require humility. And humility is not something we're fond of practicing, is it? See, we indicate our dependence upon someone else or something else whenever we express gratitude, reverence, respect. Yet our present-day thinking does not encourage humility. Instead, we celebrate self-made people. But if you think about it, we are dependent on others, aren't we? Children are dependent upon their parents. Government dependent upon its leaders. Civility dependent upon law enforcement. Our liberty is dependent upon our military service members. Our churches dependent upon dedicated Christians. In other words, our destiny has been and always will be bound up with others. There is an interdependency. And the Bible encourages youth to remember their Creator. But this is also an admonition for everyone. Remember. Be thankful. Thanksgiving should be a continued attitude toward God. It's the recognition that life comes from Him, that we're dependent upon Him for abundant life. In every step on our journey of life, we can find something for which to express our gratitude to God. Because He's good. Even in the difficult days, even in the valley of the shadow of death,